Donald Trump performed some lewd acts at a golf course. Lauren Boebert performed lewd acts at a play. And Matt Schlapp performed a lewd act with a driver. And Matt Gaetz performs a lewd act twice a day. Seems the GOP has grown more perverted as more Christian right folks come and join their crew. Seems they need to have their energies diverted so they'll find something less pervy they can do. Thanks for listening. I hope you enjoyed that. Y'all take care.